She's driving my truck. I was a bit nervous, but she's doing a really good job.
Bandit, come here. Give me kisses. Ooh. Hi, guys. This is my last day here at Walgreens. So I'm closing with the twins. Bye, Ezekiel. Pakita ko sa inyo si Aiden. Aiden, yeah. Can you say hi? Say hi.
Behind you,
not like that. Hey, not like that. Say hi.
Just wait, I'm writing your grave.
Hi, my G-son.
Me and my twins. Okay, let's go. Uwi na kami. Did you black out, Anna?
Anna? The fuck?
Aiden. Family,
how you doing?
Okay, I
have
this thing right now.
We'll go home now, bye!
Welcome back sa aming channel. Meron na naman akong pimples. And we're going to Michigan. So, nag-drive na kami 1 hour, 2 hours na nakalipas.
Yeah, we're gonna take a little nap if I can.
We're gonna take a little nap if we can.
I don't even like it. It's like a monsoon.
Tignan nyo naman. Bumabagyo. And dito kami nag-stop kami sa rest area. Baka sakaling maka-idlip.
Oh, man.
Kasi...
Look at that. It's gonna hit us. We're gonna be right in the storm.
Yun. Hindi namin... Buti na lang nag-stop kami saglit, ano?
Look.
Yeah. Buti na lang nag-stop kami saglit. And kauwi ko nga lang pala ng work, galing work. Tapos nag-drive kami agad kasi nga para umaga kami makarating doon. So midnight na ngayon ano, and magnanap muna kami. If we can again. So see you Michigan soon. It rained so bad.
Gwapo pa rin oh.
See ya later.
See ya.
Cause those hands and lights can't stop me. I just hold on for dear life. Yeah, I can't give up this feeling that I get when looking down from the sky. When I'm with you, when I'm with you, when I'm with you.
All right, so we have our driver. She's driving my truck. Sorry, my hair is all messed up. She's driving my truck, and I was a bit nervous, but she's doing a really good job. Ooh. Look at her. You know why? Number one teacher, right here. Number one teacher.
No.
Ooh, look at you.
This
is
a little higher.
A little higher. Woo! We got our bear cover back there with our bear. So, yeah, she's doing really good. I was a little nervous at first, though, you know, because the truck is, it's big, it's heavy, it's got a tent, but we're good so far, so we're doing good. We're almost to Michigan, we're almost to Cleveland, actually. Cleveland, Ohio, puts us a little closer to Michigan, about 360 miles at this point.
So we're in Ohio right now?
Not yet, we're almost to Ohio. So once we get there, we'll have about 350 miles, 300 miles or so, give or take. So we're almost there. We only have, so the clock is saying we have about 5 hours left on our 15-hour trip. So we left at basically, what, 2200 at night? And it's 10 a.m. now, so we've been driving for 10 hours. So we're figuring about a 15-hour trip. So, all right, see you later.
Dito na kami sa Michigan. Malapit na kami sa bahay ng mother-in-law and father-in-law ko. Hi, babe.
driving.
How's the driving?
Well, it was great.
Good. Kinsley! Andun si Kinsley na sa likod. Tulog. Hi, pretty girl! Kinsley! Hey! Ito yung itsura dito sa Michigan. Kaya gustong-gusto ko dito magbakasyon kasi super ganda ng place. Tignan nyo naman. Ang ganda ng itsura, di ba? So, papunta na kami. Malapit na kami, guys. Ganito kapayapa dito sa lugar ng in-laws ko, ano? Tignan nyo naman. Ang ganda ng view. Parang kumaga, tawag nila kasi dito countryside, mga ganang-ganan. Parang sa atin, probinsya, ganan. Ang ganda, oh. Oh, mahalog.
So nice out here.
Oo. Medyo windy nga lang ngayon.
Very windy.
Very windy pala.
It's like
40
mile an hour.
Are we near?
Yes.
Ayan, niligo na tayo. Makikita ko na ulit si Bandit. Are you excited, Kinsley? Are you excited to see Bandit? Kinsley? You excited? Kinsley? Super excited si Kinsley. Ganto itsura dito, di ba? Para makita nyo kung ano itsura dito sa silang, ano ni Travis, ano tag nito? Yung hometown ni Travis. Di ba? Bayang sinilangan ni Travis.
Yeah, hometown, middle of nowhere.
Yeah, tignan nyo naman. Puro mga palaya, anong palayan? Puro mga, what is that, babe? What are those?
What?
Is that an apple?
Yeah, apple trees.
Those are apple trees, right?
Yeah.
And then, meron din sa likod ng bahay nila, Travis, mga apple din. Ayan. Tapos, isang liko na lang, andun na. Ay, I remember this. Ito, apple factory yan siya. So, ito yung mga, ano, pero hindi pa siya tagbunga ngayon kasi nga, bagong tanim nila. When it will, ano, when is the harvest time? Around November? August?
Yeah, give or take. It depends. Okay.
Andito na tayo sa street nila, Travis! Ito yung street nila, Travis. Ayan. O, diba? Ilan lang ang bahay. Ito lang yung kapitbahay nila, isa. Kilala din nila yan. Who is that again?
Our neighbor, David.
Yeah, David. They have a German Shepherd.
Big one. Yeah.
The big one. Kalaro din ni Kinsley yun. Nung pumunta kami dito, naglaro sila. Yee, excited na si Kinsley ko!
She's excited to go poop.
Are you excited to see Bandit? Are you excited to see Bandit?
We have to reintroduce them slowly.
Kasi ang tagal na namin, di ba? When was the last time that we came here?
It had to have been a year ago.
Yeah, parang 1 year na. Ayun, may kapitbahay din sila.
Little over.
Neighbor. Another neighbor right there.
Yeah, a little over a year ago probably.
Right. And nandito na tayo. Ayan, meron pa kapitbahay dito. Tapos ito parang, hindi ko alam kung ano yan eh. Ayan ang bahay nila, Travis. Andiyan. Already, Ben. Oh, look at Bandit.
Look,
that's Luna. My Bandit he's right like there. Luna. Look at that.
Is he on the leash?
Yeah.
No, the door is open.
Oh, they opened the door?
No, the door blew open.
Really? Yeah. Oh my gosh! Hey guys,
let me get out and I'll talk to Ben.
Okay. Hi, Bennett! Bennett! Walang hangin! Hangin dito, mga beshi! Asan si Bandit? Hi, Bandit! I miss you! Remember me?
Don't be like
it, see out. Yeah. Come on. Let's see. Go smell muna. Yeah. Good girl. Is that that your friend Bandit? Is that your friend Bandit?
Who is
here? Naglaro na. Naglaro na. Mahangin ngayon. Nauna kami sa mama at papa ni Travis. Sa mami, kala mami and dad kasi. Come here! Wala. Kasi nasa work sila. Ayan yung mga ako. Better not eat some kidney. Come here. Don't go too far. Bandit, come here. Good girl, babe. Tumain na. Galing ah.
Galing mo, girl.
Bandit, come here. Give me kisses.
Good boy, good boy.
Kinakain ni Kinsley yung pagkain ni Bandit kaya tinaas ko muna eh. You want your food? Okay, come here, Bandit. It's your food. Okay. Good boy. Eat your nummies. Eat your nummies, Kinsey. Sobrang hangin sa labas. Good boy. Pupunta kami ng Dunes bukas. Kasama sila. And kasama yung mga aso. Kinsey, come here! Kinsey, come! Come here, come! Good girl! Come on! Gustong-gusto ni Kinsey dito kasi parang meron siyang freedom. Nakaka-ikot siya ng walang leash. At saka malawak dito. Malawak yung ano niya pag-ikot. Tapos meron siyang kalaro. Inayos nila yung sasakyan. Nalagyan nila ng flag kasi nga pupunta kami bukas sa Sandals. Ang haggard-haggard ko naman, mga besh. Kaliligo ko lang kasi ang bantot ng asim namin. Siyempre, nag-drive. Salita kami nag-drive ni Travis papunta. Papunta siya siguro mga 6 hours and then mga bandang ilang oras na lang nag-drive ako ng kaunti. Ano? So, bukas mag-vlog ulit ako pagdating. Kasi wala pa kasi Mama Karen, mamaya pa siyang gabi. So, bukas na lang ako mag-vlog kasama siya. Kasama ang buong family. Pupunta kami ng Sand Dunes. So, ayun lang guys yung vlog natin for today. Thank you so much for watching. See you again next time. Bye!